First story is brought to you by Pocket Woman, another story of lock-defeating animals. She says, this story has been published on many sites, but recently resurfaced on Facebook. It was also published in the Reader's Digest story of the 8 smartest animals that learn even faster than you. Says, if you're planning a whimsical animal burglary, you'll definitely want a raccoon anchoring your squad. In a bizarre 1908 study by ethologist H.B. David, raccoons were able to pick complex locks in fewer than 10 attempts, even after the locks were rearranged or flipped upside down. Various studies conducted from the 60s to the 90s found that raccoons also boast impeccable memory, able to recall solutions to tasks up to 3 years later. And that got me wondering what they meant by pick complex locks. And I came across this article called In Defense of Raccoons. And the article states, an important series of behavioral studies was conducted in the early 1900s on their intelligence and cognitive abilities. The results were published in 1907's in the American Journal of Psychology by ethologist H.B. Davis. Davis studied the abilities of 12 raccoons over the course of 3 years. What he was especially interested in is whether they could learn to pick locks. In each experiment, he baited a box with a piece of food, and the raccoons had to figure out how to manipulate the device to open the door so that they could retrieve a snack. He locked the door with a button, a gate hook, or a bolt. Sometimes he used a latch that had to be moved sideways. Other times he used a latch that had to be rotated towards the animal. Sometimes a lever would function only if the animal pulled on it, and other times the raccoon needed to press down on the lever. Sometimes he used multiple locks on the same device to make things even harder, like two buttons and a gate hook, a push bar, a bolt and a button, and a lift latch, and so on. Sometimes the raccoons could operate the locks in whatever order they wanted to open the door. Other times they had to operate them in a predetermined order if they wanted to get their reward. Raccoons eventually learned how to operate 11 of the 13 lock types that he tried. Most of them mastered each lock type in fewer than 10 trials and had no problem learning to reverse their actions, such as if the latch had to be shifted left instead of right, or to memorize the order in which multiple locks had to be operated upon. After waiting more than a year between experiments with no practice, the raccoons immediately remembered how to operate individual locks and only required a quick refresher to remember how to deal with the combinations. Subsequent experiments suggest that raccoons could remember the solution to these sorts of problem-solving tasks for more than 3 years. Davis compared the performance of the raccoons with rhesus monkeys. He concluded their learning ability was at least on par with the primates. In fact, he suspected the raccoons might have learned a bit faster. Quote, indeed, the monkeys would seem to be a little less clever at the start, end quote. So basically, they didn't learn to pick locks in the way we understand to pick locks, but they did learn how to solve some problems and open different types of locking devices. Anyway, interesting story. You can read the full text of the article at the link in the show notes.